Okay, here we go again. I'll move this a little bit. It should be all right. I got the stuff cut and laying on the road. I'm gonna go gather it up and I'll go throw it away. Okay. I said I was going to throw this away, but you understand there is no away. There's only here. The stuff here on this earth, all the trash that we create, stays here on this earth. There is no way. So all this poison that they put on these plants, now these poison, these dead plants, are poisonous dead plants. And there is no way. I have no place to put them where they won't be poisoned on my land. I mean, you know, I could take them to the courthouse and stuff them up the county commission's ass, but I almost got put in jail just for yelling at them, so I don't think I'll try that. Not allowed to yell at people in America anymore, you know. You're allowed to poison people's land, but you're not allowed to yell at the government. If she was more broke, I wouldn't have to do this extra step. She would have stood here, you know, Abe would have stood here while I put him on the cart. But everybody's born ignorant. And once they're born ignorant, then you have to educate them. They're going to stay ignorant forever and vote for Donald Trump. So she's not stupid enough to vote for Donald Trump, but she still, she doesn't have a few more of this stuff. She's having to learn it. If you notice how good she's doing. So once again, this is, today is the sixth day of ever being hooked to a cart. It's the first day of being hooked to a cart on the public road. Okay. Now we gotta go put this away. I've got a place where it's a place where I encourage slow decomposition of old woody, and in some cases steel or concrete too. And since it's a slow decomposition point, that's the best we have to deal with this poison. The ideal would be to never manufacture it, of course, but these morons. I'm reckoning that this is insane. Come on, little girl. Thank you. going on here? I'm gonna tell Frunchbuckles. Frunchbuckles, huh?
Stop.
I keep telling you, that's the deal.
Hold
that. Hold that. Don't panic, everything's fine. Everything's fine. You just feel all right. Don't you worry. Everything's good. And see? Nothing hurts. Nothing hurts. Everything's good. That's right. Thank you. Now, that was entirely my fault. I didn't tie a good enough knot. So, you don't blame other people for your own mistakes. Okay, that's been a pretty rough day for the little girl, but she's done well. Thanks, brother. It's the shortest way home is straight up that hill, but I don't have a land mode there anymore because that tends to accelerate erosion. Drinking cold water. Oh, no. That's it, folks. We're back at the barn. That's one long day's work for a little girl. Come on.
Alright, y'all, we're about to look at the sky.
There it is. Now you're gonna look at the ground. Alright. You're so good. You're so good. Yes, you are. Come on, baby, let's go. Oh, wait a minute, let's do this. Let's let the people watch you. Come on, let's let the people watch you. I can't see. Come on, baby girl. So that's it. That's what it's like. Bye.